performed by volunteers who take on the characters of the Kaya, of the Maiden, of the Plenty, and the Green Man, the Jokester, and the Trickster. And that goes on through the night. So these seasonal festivals, including tonight, what you were supposed to do was light fires on the peak. As the sun goes down, we light fires, right? We won't actually do that, okay? But symbolically, we light fires to keep the light of the sun alive through the darkness, going down in the west, but will then rise there in the east, okay? And on Beltane, so I often come up the hill at dawn. This is the tradition, you go up to the peak at dawn. And what's fascinating is that the folk who've been doing, you know, dancing all night and performing and beating drums there, they come onto the hill and they come down in here to this and they light a fire. Now that, and cook breakfast. Now that is absolutely unallowed, right? But the rangers look the other way. It's Beltane morning.